Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are students, Institute of Islamic Religion Muhammadiyah Sinjai. In this video, we will fulfill our course's assignment, namely English for Tourism. And we will introduce one of the attractions in West Sinjai, namely Kampung Galung. And I'm Rahmi. And my friends, Fitriani.
Barania Village is a village known for its tourism potential in the form of panoramic views of natural resources that spoil the eye. Starting from the vast expanse of rice fields, rice air to waterfalls. One of the tourism sectors that is being developed is Kampung Galung, as the name implies Galung, which in Bugis or Konjo language means rice field. Although located in remote areas, the location of Kampung Galung is not difficult to find. It is about 147 kilometers from Makassar City and 45 kilometers from Sinjai City. This location is easy to track using Google by simply typing Kampung Galung Sinjai.
There's nothing left to say, so I shut my mouth. So won't you tell me, babe, are you happy now? You're the only
attraction looks well managed, seen from many supporting facilities, starting with concrete roads that make it easy to enter to other facilities such as gazebos, swimming pools, culinary tours, and so on. Kampung Galung, with all the beauty and completeness of its facilities, was built using the village fund. Visitors can take selfies with a beautiful view of the terraced rice field from all directions. Beside that, it is also very interesting with the gazebo specifically for literacy, with quite a lot of book reading.
In a foreign place, are you happy now? There's nothing left to say, so I shut my mouth. So won't you tell me, babe, are you happy now? You're the only one who can up and run, leave me just as empty as the day you came. You hold all the cards, all the broken hearts, strung over your shoulder till it's all.
I think that's all our video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.
In the palm of your hands, you can make me dance. Spin me round in circles till I'm wrapped in string. You keep on talking sweet till your fingers.